You know what's real funny? Not only are you fighting someone who used to body God mode modders, but you're fighting him when he's rusty, and you still lose him. That's sad. That's real sad, man. I love when they get this salty. Ah, this is gonna be fun. Hoo hoo hoo! Aw, he's scared. Need some stamina back. Oh, this is fun. Trying to break his own stamina. Ah, good times. I'm busy torturing someone who deserves it on this game, so this is gonna be sad. We done. Oh, I fucked up. Okay, wasn't expecting that. Do 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 do. That did not hit me. Okay, I need to get a little more serious. Okay. He should not be hitting me. Dude should not be hitting me right now. Dude, really gonna try to go for a grab finish. Okay. The fuck? Look at you! You got your first win! You're a good boy! You still have less wins, though! Ah, dude, you're gonna leave after one win and still have less. Dude, you got one win, and you're gonna leave with less. Do it! Leave, bitch! Leave! Give me the ultimate W! Leave, bitch! Oh, he's staying. Fell for that trap. Dumbass. Imagine having less wins. Oh, by the way, I've been going back to party chat while you just cry, so I'm gonna do it again now. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, you know what? How do we want to do this? Let's do this. This will be fun. This is going to make a great video. Oh, I'm going to run and grab spam. That's fine. Didn't even know how to use a male earthling. Oh, look. Oh, I'm gonna run away with super armor. Thank you, needed that. Oh, that's not how that works. Oh, that should not have hit, but okay. He's scared. And done. Ooh. Hold up, let me translate. There you go, that's you. Okay, I think we'll do. Where is it? I know I had one, didn't I? Yeah, here it is. Maybe this one. Which one would be better? Probably. Well, this one would be more disrespectful for sure. Man, still worked out merrily. All right, buddy. Time to make you cry again. Out of bitch. Someone's out of stamina. Whoo! Yes, no, he has no health, right? Psych. Come on. Be a scared little boy. Ooh. 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 I really do need a key, but not that badly. Aww. Man, how much you got in strike? Oh, he's just gonna spam that and run now. That's okay. I didn't get another W, dude. Okay. I'm gonna try to grab finish. Okay. Come on. I'm really just trying to grab finish. How'd that work out? How'd it work out? Dope. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, be right back. Oh, you got another cheap win because you don't know how to fight legitimately. Still got more! Ha ha! Oh, and if you're gonna talk again, here's another translation. Wah! Go make party, bitch! I love when my opponent talks shit on this game but can't back it up. Whew, alright, I should have just stuck with this because I know he can't beat it. Hee hee. Okay. You better leave with less wins, because that's the only way you're going to leave with one. Aren't they all? I don't know what all of those are. Anywho, let's see what this one has on it. Well, crap. This could work, maybe. That was too easy. I love how he keeps spamming that, yet he's the one who does it. That's adorable. Alright, any of these good? No, I don't believe those work. Okay. Let's see. just stick with this one. It seemed to work. You realize I can just start cheesing you back and you lose every time after that, right? You also realize that I've said party chat before, meaning every time I speak and then stop talking, I'm hopping back in the party. Because I don't care about your opinion. Ah, this is gonna end the same way again. Of course. All right, well, I gave you a chance. Going back to cheesing it back. Oh, and you still have less wins. Dude, everyone knows what cheese is. You started off first match with cheese. You're using the same preset you started with. It is equipped with known moves that cheese. You are not going to fool anyone, and you're not going to be playing online after this. That's what's funny. No, I know what a mass amount of reports does to one account, and I know everyone's going to gladly sign up for that for a player like you, who gets on the game just to ruin it for everyone else, who's the reason why it's dead. Have fun with that. The difference between you and me is I start off fighting my opponents fairly. If you're so good, why do you have less wins? Why did it take one match for your opponent to just beat you without cheese? And then because you cheesed him, they did it back and you started losing worse. You are not the first person who's done this to me, dude. Really? Because it's on video. And video don't lie. If you didn't care, you wouldn't be crying like a little bitch. Dude, you've mic'd up almost every time you've lost. I've mic'd up every time I've won. How is that crying? Do you think before speaking? I just wonder. I don't think you know what irony is either, because that is not what that word means. Oh, I'm sorry that I'm louder and more confident in myself than some little kid is, who's probably like fucking 16, ball still hasn't dropped, because your voice is cracking right now and I can hear it. Damn, your pubes probably haven't even grown in yet. Anyway, back to party, I enjoyed that a lot. yeah. What do you mean? Oh, I'm sorry. I was laughing my ass off as I rejoined party from game chat. Yes, a very loud laugh. Because I'm basically having what I would call an argument. I don't know how to put that, because in my opinion, an argument is when two separate parties have two valid points to share and debate against. This person doesn't have that. It's just me yelling at a child who was abused by his parents, didn't get a proper education, and is going through puberty because I could hear his voice still cracking as he cries and calls me a hypocrite for only doing one thing, and that's copying him. Because everyone knows what the taboo is on this game, and this guy thinks that he's better than that. Has less wins, is acting like he's all that. But yeah, I talked a lot of shit. I laughed on my way back in the party because of it, because he had nothing better to say. Anyway, that's my story. I was. Oh no, not that. Not that kind of yelling. I just know when someone wants to argue with me and they don't have a valid point, they get really quiet when I start raising my voice because they can't back up their shit. It's basically asserting dominance. Which I am very good at. Bitch, please. Oh, that's cute. Anyway, death beam. Woo! I enjoy making players suffer who basically ruin the game for everyone else, and then they refuse to accept it. Because it's the truth at this point. I mean, here's how this game went. It went, oh man, this shit's awesome! Hey, guys, you know what we should do? We should break it. We should break it. And then it went, oh man, these guys are assholes. We should break it worse. So they did. Brought in mods. Game got fucking destroyed. People brought in hints, as in the people who work on the game, saying, we want you to stop the mods. So here, take this instead. It's like mods, but not the same. Then they finally patched the mods. So what do? They bypass the patch and put in different mods. All because, basically, cheesers are gonna cheese. That's what they're called in the game for fighting cheap. And now here we are. People are discussing a third Xenoverse when, in actuality, it's most likely just a false rumor. but yeah, should be wacky. Alright. I'm just gonna go to my ultimate cheap build. Cause this guy's been choosing the same shit over and over. So I think I'll just copy him and do the same. I need to play this game more so when I do run into these people who are trash at it, I won't have trouble dealing with them and making them rage quit because, well, I won't be rusty. You ever play a game and get rusty at it when you stop playing it? That's me right now. This guy's so cocky because of it. Well, I mean, hey, I'm gonna have a great exposure video because of it. I haven't had one of those in a long time. Okay. Okay, I hit him first, but sure. He fucked up. He fucked up, and he's karma. No, I'm not stupid. Okay, that was a waste of stamina. That's okay. Oh, now he's gonna spam that. Okay. That's okay. See how that works out. Data super armor. Ooh, 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 ooh. Be careful now. Be careful now. I don't know why I did that. But it worked out! Later, bitch! Man, his super armor ran out just in time for him to get fucked. Good times. Shit, what time is it, by the way? Alright. At 5, I gotta start preparing dinner. So, let's go ahead and clip this. I should say this before then. Thanks, everybody, for watching this bitch.